Hello there. This is Tracy, and I normally make a video on Saturdays on Outlet, but great, but I'm taking the summer off. I'm just doing some things with my kids. I had my daughter graduate from high school with honors. I'm very proud of her. And we've had a very busy summer doing a lot of projects around the house, some construction and things. And after this summer, I do not want to look at any home improvement store, box store, manual, anything else. I want to be finished with this house. So I just wanted to pop in because this is Outlet Brick Great's third anniversary, and I wanted to say hi to everybody out there, and congratulations to Mick and the contributors for sustaining this channel for 3 years. It is a lot of work that goes into making these videos each week, and I know it's a labor of love, and I know the community really appreciates what you're all doing. And I just wanted to say it's just wonderful that this channel has sustained 3 years. There's a lot more work ahead. Even though yesterday we had such incredibly happy news come out of the Supreme Court with Prop 8 being found to have no standing, and marriages will continue in California very soon. And the Defense of Marriage Act is found to be unconstitutional. Is that a big resounding duh? But it needed to be done. So there's still a lot more work ahead. 37 states don't recognize marriage, which means that any gay couples living in those states can't take full benefit of the federal benefits that will be available to them. But you know, things like this channel, things like grassroots organizations. One thing I saw in the news yesterday, it's so important. As Rachel Maddow and her guests were saying, to come out to people you know. And I think channels like Outlet But Great are helping people to become more confident that there's a community out there that will support you, that you can see examples in our lives that we are all out on this channel and we all are living very happy, full lives. And Karen, my partner, pointed out something to me when I just said, I really don't know what I want to say in my video. And she said, you know, Tracy, look at 3 years ago in our relationship. 3 years ago, Karen worked a mile and two-tenths from my home and lived 13 minutes from my home, and we had never met. And that was just 3 short years ago. So much can happen in 3 years. And now we're just incredibly happy and forming a life together, and our neighbors accept us and our friends accept us, and it's just a wonderful life. And if anything, that's what we here on Outlet But Great are here to model to you, that you can have a productive, happy, euphoric life after coming out. So I don't know what else I have to say. You know, what have I been doing? Gosh, we put a new patio in. We're having new windows put in. You know, I don't know. It's just like nothing fun except the patio, because now Karen says it's her new favorite room in the house, even though it's outdoors. You know, it's been a busy summer with the kids, and I probably will try to return in September. We'll see how the employment goes. I've got a few irons in the fire. So, you know, we'll just have to evaluate it then. But I do miss you all, and I think about you all often. I hope everyone out there who's watched my videos is doing okay. And, you know, just keep plugging away. It's a great life. My nosy neighbor's over there. All right. Take care. And I'm sure I'll be talking to you in a few months. Have a great summer, everyone. Enjoy Pride. Enjoy what's happening in our community. Bye.